Stars and Stripes Ballet.
Perry Schroeder, giving a girl a ride.
It was founded in 1968 when Arthur Mitchell, the first black dancer to become a permanent member of a major classical ballet company, became determined to help minorities. He was so distraught when Martin Luther King was assassinated that he went up to Harlem in the 60s, in the late 60s, and he started this company. It is now world famous. We will be back as we...